So this is my giant rainbow cricket, and I always wondered, how do insects breathe? Because they don't breathe out of their mouths, like I thought. Instead, take a look at this cricket's side. Do you see that tiny hole right there? That's called a spiracle. And if I zoom out, you can see a bunch more. Well, oxygen enters these holes, and then it's delivered to the rest of the cricket's body. So insects breathe through a bunch of tiny holes on their sides.